to talk to you for a minute as our deputy superintendent and assure you that our district is focused today, tomorrow, and every day on the main objective of educating our students. Yesterday, I was able to meet with our principals and senior managers to share with them what we know and encourage them to stay focused on what we do best. Those two things are literacy and a graduation rate with a diploma that this community can be proud of. Many of them reminded me of their continued progress, of our continued progress as a school district, and shared stories of CMS's success in the past. We encourage them to build on that success and to maintain their focus, commitment, and passion to the students and employees of this district.
We offer our thanks to the many community members who are embracing our vision of success for all of our children. Now, I know that voters are going to the polls today, and many of the citizens of Mecklenburg County have already voted early. On behalf of the Board of Education, I want you to know that our commitment to the election process has not changed. We remain constant in our support of all efforts to lift up our schools and provide the best education for all of our children here in CMS every day.